at the end of the first. The Hawks lead at 22-4. Williams. Reporting in for the Lady Rams, number 22, Olivia Collins. Another good night. Lady Rams basketball on the alternating possession. Jacks, number 2, reports in for the Whitehall-Yearling.
All right.
Taylor Dukes, number one, is now on the floor for the Lady Rams. Returning to the floor, Zaria Williams, number 25 for the Lady Hawks, for Donnelly. Hartley ball on the alternating possession. Anaya Thorne, number 30, is now in the game for the Lady Hawks for Lipson. The Whitehall foul is on number 10, Style Thomas. That's her first, number 7 on the Rams. The basket is good by Kyle Molitary, who's at the line to complete the 3-point play. Second violation, turnover to the Lady Hawks. 46-9. Thank you. Scoring in half is as follows. First for the visiting Lady Rams, Whitehall-Yearling. Number 3, Brielle Johnson. And number 20, Shania Foster, each have a basket for 2. Number 2, Kaylee Jackson has a 2 and a 3 for 5, leading the scoring for Whitehall. Total 9. Lady Hawks. Number 2, Kalmari Terry. Number has a basket for 2. Number 21, Anaya Buffus. 24, Sarah Thompson. 25, Zaria Williams. Each has a basket for 3. Number 30, Anaya Dorn. 3 field goals and a free throw for 7. Morgan Donnelly, number 11, has a 2, a 3, and a 3 free throws for 8. Number 3, Nevaeh Lipson, has 2 baskets, 4 points, and leading the Hawks with 6 baskets, including 4 three-pointers. Number 5, Kiki McElrath, 16 points. Hartley's total is 46. The second half will start with Whitehall-Yearling possessing the basketball. There will be a running clock until the deficit goes below 30. There will be a running clock until the deficit goes below 30. Ball in any possession. Second. When play resumes, number 5, Destiny Scoball, number 10, Style Thomas, will be in the Lady Rams lineup. For the Lady Hawks, number 14, Medea Williams, will be on the floor. Don't forget, tomorrow the boys are in action, JV and Varsity at Northland High School. JV and Varsity, the boys basketball, JV and Varsity. Varsity at 6 and the 7:30. Number 11, Morgan Donovan, has committed her first foul. And the first of the second half. Fouls on Hartley's number 14, Nevaeh Anderson, after the shot. That is her first, that's Hartley's second. Returning to the floor for the Lady Rams, Style Thomas, number 10. Jackson. Number 14 of the Lady Hawks is committed for second and the team's third foul. Number 2, Kamari Terry, is now in the Hartley lineup. Kelly Jackson with 3. Jackson, Whitehall's number 2, most committed, her 4th personal foul. McKellar. are up 54-42. Hartley ball on the alternating possession. Number 13, Eva McKnight, is on the floor for Sarah Thompson. Thank you. Kelly Jackson, number two of Whitehall-Yearling, has committed her fifth personal foul, that is three on the Lady Rams. Destiny Stovall, number five, is in for the Lady Rams. Number 15, Ella Schindler, is now on the floor for the Lady Hawks. Number 22 are now in the game for the Lady Rams. That's the end of the game with the Hawks victorious.
Yeah.
Here are the unofficial totals. First for the visiting Lady Rams. Number one, Jayla Dukes, had a 3-point goal for three. Number three, Brielle Johnson, and number 20, Shania Foster, each had a basket for two. Leading the way for the Lady Rams with four baskets. Jackson, 10 points, in total 14, scoring for the Lady Hawks. Number two, Calmary Terry, had a basket for two. Number three, Nevaeh Lipson, had two baskets for four. Number 21, Anaya Bumpus, 24, Sarah Thompson, 25, Zaria Williams, each had a trifecta for three. Number 30, currently Anaya Thorne, had four baskets and a free throw, a total nine. 11, Morgan Donnelly, had a two, a three, and three free throws for five. And leading the Hawks and the game in scoring tonight with nine baskets, including four three-pointers. Number five, Kiki McElrath, 22 points. Hartley's total, 54. Don't forget that they will be on, the Lady Hawks will be on the road at Akron Hoban High School, playing Gilmore Academy at 2:15 and 3:45. 2:10 and 3:45. And also don't forget, the boys will be in action tomorrow at Northern for a doubleheader at 5:30 and 7. That's boys basketball, 5:30 and 7 at Northern High School. Thank you for coming out tonight. Please drive home safely.